Coming up on Bash TV News, information on health profession programs.
And the first episode of Chris in the Hall.
All that and more, so stay tuned.
Anchors away! Turn the sails! Ready the cannons! Aim! Fire!
Shiver me timbers, it's Bash TV News.
Hello and welcome to Bash TV News for Friday, September 6th, day two. I'm Kaylee Reinboff.
And I'm Lexi Giampietro. Please rise for a Pledge of Allegiance followed by a moment of silence.
Attention seniors, we are nearing the due date for the second Disney payment, which needs to be paid by September 9th. All payments are here on out need to be made via World Class Vacations. There will be a one-time $35 online fee. On September 10th through 12th, you will be required to come to room 101 in person to pick up important forms that will be due at the next payment on October 21st. Reminder, if you would still like to sign up, you may pay both the first and second payment by September 9th. If you have any questions, please come see your officers and Mr. Freeze in room 101. We look forward to seeing everyone on September 9th through 12th. Yearbook will have its first meeting of the year after school on Monday, September 9th in room 805. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Diaz in room 704. If you are considering a college major or career in the field of healthcare, you should consider applying to the Medical Health Professions Program. If you are interested and are seeking more information, please attend the Medical Health Professions presentation in the NOD on September 9th during your homeroom, aka 740 to 812. You should report to homeroom and then go to the NOD. The presentation will be done by the end of homeroom and you will not miss first period. If you have any questions or want further information, please contact Mrs. Maisie. So, how are we feeling about the Gold Out game tonight?
I think the Bears actually have a chance at this.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, and I heard the Eagles are going to be playing in Brazil. Are we excited about that?
Very excited about that. First international game.
Let's hear about some school sports.
All right. So boys soccer lost to O&J Robert 3-2. Girls volleyball lost to Springford 3-0. Girls soccer lost to O&J Robert 2-1. Girls golf beat Springford 194-212. The Phillies beat the Marlins 5-2. And of course, the Eagles are playing the Packers in Brazil. And then September is Childhood Cancer Awareness Month, and tonight's football game is a gold out to raise both funds and awareness for childhood cancers. So be sure to come out to the home football game against Avon Grove tonight at 7 p.m. and wear gold. Report live from the stadium. That's all I got for sports. Back to you guys.
Attention art students. Please remember to pick up all of your art projects from last year by September 13th. The art teachers want to make room for new projects. Please come before homeroom, during advisory, or directly after school and in the middle of class. They are in the classrooms and some ceramic work is in the display cases. Congratulations to juniors Anthony Hernandez and Kara Weiser for their completion of the 2024 Northeastern Regional Navy Leadership Academy this past summer. Upon their selection to attend, they spent 2 weeks in Newport, Rhode Island, learning new leadership skills, advanced military drill, basic sailing, and complex physical fitness tests. Their graduation is a testament to hard work and the ongoing pride of our own NJROTC. The school store is looking for workers during homeroom, period 1, 2, 3, 8, and 9. If you have a study hall or open campus during any of those times, please email Mr. Letts with the period and days you have off. And now for the first episode of Chris in the Hall.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a new dawn. Welcome to a new era. Welcome to the first ever episode of Chris in the Hall. You know, it's been a long summer, and I just want to know, what's your favorite food?
Pizza.
Mamma mia. What's your favorite food?
Chicken nuggets.
Taco Bell Deluxe Cravings Box.
Mac and cheese.
Chipotle.
Chicken.
Good. Actually, yours is awesome. I love me some chicken. Come on, let's go.
Anything pasta.
What type of pasta? Just any of them?
Specifically like mac and cheese.
I love me some mac and cheese. Sup, boy? How you been doing? Don't do this to me, please. Okay, I'm just going to ask you the question. What's your favorite food? Nothing? Is it me? I'm your favorite food? Looking up and down at me. What's your favorite food?
I'm a big dude, so that's hard. I'm gonna have to go with the cheesesteak. Philly cheesesteak?
Philly cheesesteak, you know what I'm saying? Philly born and raised.
Probably like a quarter pounder with some McChicken nuggets and a six-piece fried chicken joint from Popeyes.
The ultimate meal, bruh.
My favorite food, it depends on the day.
Well, like on Mondays, you have specific food? Mondays, Tuesdays?
We do Taco Tuesdays at my house.
Tuesdays. Like LeBron, Taco Tuesday. Yeah, LeBron does that. Yeah, you got to follow the best.
I can't say what my favorite food is, but all I'm going to say is that me, Lil Wayne, and Kanye have the same appetite.
I don't even want to wonder. I don't even want to imagine what type of appetite that is.
You.
Me? Hold on, what you feeling like, girl? Hold on, I might have to leave. Y'all wondering what my favorite dish is? Well, it's my auntie's pasta salad. I love my auntie's pasta salad. Nobody makes better pasta salad than my auntie. And y'all can say that's not a dish, but I really don't care. It's good, bro. Anything you want to say, John Carlos?
It's Giancarlo.
See you then.
And now let's go to Sophia for Bash TV News Flash Weather.
Friday! Finally. All right, today's weather. Temperature is 63 degrees, humidity is 88%, and wind speed is 2 miles per hour. Daily outlook, 12 p.m. lunch is 71 degrees, 3 after school is 76, and 6 p.m. evening is 76.
Yo,
today, low of 63, high of 78, cloudy Saturday, low of 48, high of 71, Sunday, low of 47, high of 70, and Monday, low of 54, high of 77. That's all I got. Back to you guys.
From Sophia, Alex, and everyone here at Bash TV News, I'm Kayla Reinbach.
And I'm Lexi Giampietro.
Have a great day.